All right, so today I'm not gonna do a workout video, but I figured I'd do something that's a little more helpful, and that is cooking. So obviously, I'm pretty sure everyone's heard of like chicken and rice if you're into working out. And yeah, that's pretty much what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna show you guys. I don't make chicken and rice all the time, but it is one of my staples. So I'm gonna show you guys how I make my chicken and rice. It's not always like this, but this is probably one of my favorite ways to make it. So yeah, I'm gonna just show you guys what seasonings I use, stuff like that, what vegetables, and yeah, that's pretty much it, so. All right, so I have my chicken here. This chicken breast, there's 4 pieces. And then what I do is I wash them. Obviously, you wanna wash them, make sure there's no bones in them and stuff. I don't cut off the fat. And then I cut it down the middle because usually these pieces are super thick. So I cut it down the middle. There we go. And then we have one piece here and another piece there. Cut that. And then my other piece. Boom. And then we're gonna do that with the rest of them. So I got all my chicken in a bowl. And to be honest, I don't have any exact measurements of what seasonings I put, nor like, is this a recipe off the internet? I kind of just made it up and it's been working for me ever since. So first, olive oil, cayenne pepper, this Tony's chicken marinade. So I use that as well. And then this stuff, honestly, I think lemon pepper is better, but I don't know where our lemon pepper went. So I guess we're just gonna go with this. But yeah, so start putting things in. Okay, and I'm gonna put that in the fridge and let it sit while I go to the gym. Just, I guess, so the chicken can soak in all the seasonings and stuff like that. Or, in other words, marinate. Here's my dog. Kelly, sit. She's so cute. So I put in foil, and now we're gonna put it in the fridge. So, and now, off to the gym. You can be my baby, you can be my lady. Girl, you amaze me. You gotta do me crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love. So don't give away my love. So don't give away my love. So don't give away my love. In the middle of the moon, you can take us out my love. Bro, if you don't know this song, bro, have you ever lived, bro? Okay, I'm back from the gym. And now, we are gonna start cooking. So someone in my TikTok asked me to wear this to the gym. And I didn't get a chance to because I am not bold like that. So I'm gonna wear it while I cook. So hope that makes you happy. You got a stepane, I got a happane. You know, loteria. Oh. All right, so, you know, we got our chicken that's been marinating for a few hours, maybe 2 hours, and green beans. Rice was already made, so yeah. Yeah, I'm not even gonna show you what that looks like, but yeah. All right, found the pan. So let's go. Wait. Turn that on. We have our chicken. It's sitting for a little bit. All right. Now, turn on the stove. Some olive oil. All right, that's good. And for as long as I've been making this like chicken, I always put one first just to make sure it tastes good. I'm just not that confident, I guess. That's what you want to say. So we'll let that warm up and then put the chicken on there. Physique update. So I didn't go to the gym last week at all. Like, I don't know why, I just wasn't feeling good at all. But today was my first day back and I feel pretty good. It was a back and bicep day, so feeling solid. I didn't lose any weight or like muscle mass or anything. I still feel like good. Oh, and also I gotten pretty good at like my vacuum, so, but it's still like ugly. Yeah, I don't have an aesthetic vacuum.
Okay, I think the oil is ready, so let's go.
Alright, so we're gonna get one piece of chicken. Okay, so I cooked one of the pieces of chicken and it was missing like the tanginess. So I just added a little bit of black pepper. So I think it's good now. And we're gonna go ahead and cook the rest of it. Okay, so while the chicken is cooking, I'm gonna go ahead and start making the green beans. And that doesn't take much. I just stir fry them for a little bit. I'm waiting for the pan to heat up. I'm gonna put some olive oil and a little bit of butter, throw those on, throw some salt and pepper. Have them on high heat. And then after they've been on high heat for a while and they're a little cooked, then you're gonna put them all the way down on simmer and then put a top over it and let them steam. So yeah, let's do that. Put a little bit of olive oil. We'll throw that one out, I guess. Some black pepper. Okay, so chicken is done. Came out really good. And the green beans are pretty much done. It also came out really good. I put some minced garlic in there and some red chili flakes. And they're super good. So